I'm gonna see if that is flippable. Oh, well, I'm gonna try it anyway. When you flip anything, you just have to have the courage of your convictions, particularly if it's sort of a loose mass like this. Well, that didn't go very well. See, when I flipped it, I didn't have the courage to do it the way I should have. But you can always pick it up, and if you're alone in the kitchen, who is going to see? But the only way you learn how to flip things is just to flip them. And so that, when that's could have been browned a little more on that side, I shall consider that that's browned, and we'll put this in an oven dish like this. See, it should have been browned enough on a crust, and then it would have held together. If I can shake that back into place a little bit. Well, I'll spread it out. Now this one, anytime that anything like this happens, you haven't lost anything, because you can always turn this into something else. So in this case, we'll put on a little bit of cheese. We'll pretend that this was supposed to be a baked potato dish. We'll put on a little cheese, and I still got some more cream, so I'll just put a little more cream on. This is awfully good. We don't care about calories in this one. We know that potatoes don't have too many. Now, this, of course, you can get ahead of time done, and then you can either put it under a low broiler, or you can put it in the oven and bake it. So I shall set that aside.